Ready.
Hey, so she's full, just whenever you put it in, make sure that the water will squirt up. You don't want no air in there at all. And just make sure it's sealed really good.
When did you find the thing got stuck in there? No crew comment.
Look at that.
It's on the bottom, plus come up the side a little bit, though.
That'll be on YouTube tonight.